Any luck at Connor's house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Gotta find the Lizard. Would have had him already if people hadn't gotten in my way. I can get into the sewers up ahead.
Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Time to undo some Lizard damage. Starting with that water pipe. Only the Lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found. Burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. Must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc? Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. So many old antidotes. Useless now. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. Did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? Studied ancient languages. They built a clean room, too? Wait, this is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great, power's out. Working with here. That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? Need you!
Dom grow up without his dad!
Lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great! Now the police are involved! People! Stay back!
can't do this! Just stay still! Hunters! Really? You asked for this! These damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunting. Reptiles, I don't have time for this! Connors! Ah! Here it comes! You can't get through his skin! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa! Oh, crap! What are you gonna do at the top? Fly away! Nowhere to go! Regeneration is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once! You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you, and you know it! Why did you have to grow a new tail now? the suit! And I need your help to give it to him!
Here's my chance!
His mouth! I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
Fascinating.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and, it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.